Kyle is currently away from the academy, but he will meet you on Bakura. Then the two of you can investigate the station. Be sure to wait for him before you do anything.
Where are you, Kyle? I've been waiting here forever. Well, I can't wait around. I've got to do something. Installation. I have to stop that countdown.
We have an intruder.
Position. Ready. Get back here.
No wonder I'm supposed to leave. It's the Empire. Okay, four more to go.
Over there!
does it. Better get back to my ship.
Stay where you are.
Sorry I never made it to Bakura. You seem to handle yourself okay, though. This is getting more serious. We have been receiving numerous reports of a Sith cult called the Disciples of Ragnos appearing all over the galaxy. This should be an easy assignment. I think you can handle it while Kyle is away with Rosh. Take a shuttle, land at the coordinates of the distress beacon, and pick up any survivors.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue mission. Hello? Hello? Hey, you there.
Thank the Force you've come. This place is...
What was that? Maybe I can find what I need in the merchant ship. Should be safe here. This power converter should do.
Huh?
Well, this damper should be compatible with my hyperdrive motivator. This energy cell should work for the cooling unit. Just the power coupling I need for the acceleration compensator. Do it. Now to get off this crazy rock.
That's too bad about the merchants. Sounds like those sand burrowers must have gotten them all. Nasty critters. Glad you got back safe and sound. We'll let Coruscant know to mark the planet as hazardous. Nicely done, Jaden. I think you're ready for the next stage of training, but there's still another mission left if you choose to accept it. Remember, every mission is a chance to learn more about being a Jedi. I still have a few contacts in Coronet.
We'll hit a few of the local cantinas and see what crops up. We'll also follow up with some of the people who reported this so-called cult activity.
Then Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below. You take the tram. I'll take care of these ships.
Head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your fight.
Thank you.
Chief. The tram is speeding up. I think they're going to ram it into the station. You have to get to the control room and stop that train.
Exploded in the city, it could have killed thousands of people.
Something's come up. We need you back at the academy.
Your future is clouded. Make your choices carefully. I have called you all here to relay some disturbing news. Someone sliced into my personal records and accessed some highly sensitive data about places where I felt a strong connection to the Force. Places like Cloud City, Hoth, and Biss.
What could they get from that besides a tour?
Something nasty.
I believe that the scepter Jaden saw was somehow used to drain the residual Force power from the Masasi Temple.
Drain the Force? How can anyone do that?
I'm not sure. But I've learned from the Jedi Holocron that devices were created in the past that could absorb and store Force energy.
Those people Jaden saw may have discovered some way to harvest Force power with that scepter.
Which could be dangerous indeed.
So what are we going to do?
We'll have to investigate any locations from my records. That includes all of you students. Corrin, you're going to Wayland. Kyle, I need you to look at the Valley of the Jedi.
Finally, some real action!
Why would they be stealing Force power?
I don't know. You worry too much, Jaden. I bet that these cult guys can't take on a Jedi.
Well, we're not Jedi yet. We're just students.
You may be just students, but you're both well on your way. So don't rush it.
Jaden, I'm sending you to Hoth, where I had a vision of Obi-Wan Kenobi. I imagine there is a pretty strong aura there. Rosh, I'm sending you to the remains of the planet Biss. It's very remote, so I doubt the cult has been there. Don't stay too long. The Imperial Remnant may still be operating in the area.
No problem.
That's everyone, then. May the Force be with all of you.
Good luck! Call me if you need any help.
Nothing. Is Master Skywalker wrong about this place? What's that? I guess I'd better check it out. I can probably cover more distance with one of those tauntauns.